Now, full synthetic oil is an excellent oil, but it costs a lot more. Do you really need to spend the money? Now, in the case of my old Celica, it takes 10W30 oil. And in the past, I've always used normal Castrol 10W30 oil and had no problems. But as you can see on this 2017 Toyota, it says to use 0W20 oil. And 0W oils are only available in full synthetic. So you gotta buy synthetic oil. And don't think, oh, that's too thin, I'm gonna put thicker oil in. These engines are designed for thinner oil. If you put a thicker oil, they will actually wear out faster.